Hi, Freddy.
Hey, Bonnie.
Have you seen the night guard? He's not wearing his costume again.
Ha ha! Well, you know him.
Yeah, but we'll find him eventually. It's just difficult with that spare Freddy head he's been wearing.
Well, as you can see, he's nowhere around here, so why don't you go look elsewhere?
Night Guard! I'm gonna kick your ass! Roar! Fucking God!
Wait, you saw the Night Guard?
Hey, that's the Night Guard right there!
No, that's just Freddy.
No! He's doing that thing with the spare Freddy head again! You know, messing with your facial scanners. Damn it! If he's Freddy, why does he keep flashing that wretched flashlight in my face?
Well, obviously you're scaring him.
Scaring him? I'm gonna gouge your eyes out!
See? Calm down.
No! I'm the only one in this damn place who can see through that disguise. Balloon Boy, back me up here.
I don't really care if he's Freddy. I'm just trying to get my hands on his sweet, succulent AA batteries.
I've had enough of this! Show them you're the Night Guard!
That's a drop.
You know what? Where's Freddy? There can't be two Freddys, right? Freddy!
You.
Well, now we've got two Freddys in the room!
Cool.
Bonnie, oh my God, I will slap you!
Wait, what's going on here?
We're looking for the Night Guard.
He's the Night Guard!
Pretty sure that's Freddy.
Oh, God damn it! You're Freddy! Where are you going?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
I don't get what's confusing.
Bonnie, listen. Oh, wait, what time is it? I'm Mango! What time is it?
It's about 5:59.
5:59?! It's being a Night Guard!
The Night Guard?
The Night Guard?
Batteries.
No! I'm Freddy! Right guy? Oh, God!